Are you trying to hide? Same.
Yeah, I was trying to change my persona. Oh, AK's up. AK and Chikurin.
So Chikurin, another chance, got another Japanese there in the top eight on the winner's side, unless AK can shut it down. But like I mentioned earlier.
Have these guys played each other before?
I can't think of a, like a big match off the top of my head. I'm sure they
I know they were both in top eight for Evo Japan, but I don't think they crossed paths.
I'm sure they might have played at something, but I can't recall any big match like this one, like a qualify for top eight.
This might be amazing.
And like I mentioned, no, Chikurin is from the West Coast out there in Kyushu where Chili plays.
Yep.
So Chitty Chitty.
Well, that could be a good thing or a bad thing. They'll obviously know the character.
Yeah.
But AK is a different
the Filipino style. Yeah.
And the Philippine, a lot of players have said this, especially Korean players, the rhythm and the timing of the Philippine players is much different. It's kind of like when Koreans go out to South America, they're like, these guys play different. They play weird.
You know, playing real Tekken, man. That's why the Pakistani players, because they're not actually playing proper Tekken, so it doesn't count.
Yeah.
They're not following the rules. Anyway, sidestep launch from AK, even with the off axis, so he can always just slide on you like that. First round. Philippine Street Monsters, where you at? I know you guys love, I know it's like your national sport out there.
Yeah, for sure.
Cheering on their boy AK.
Eating their Jollibee as they watch.
Chikurin had a pretty easy, not easy path, but he made it look easy. He beat the crap out of everybody to get here. Can AK be the first one to give him a challenge? Nice.
What a whiff punish there. Nice hop kick.
He's on the coke, man. AK's coked up. He loves Coca-Cola very much, and that caffeine gives him the speed he needs.
Yep.
No whiffs, man. You're going to get launched every time. And that life lead that Chikurin had is just gone now.
And AK, if he's able to secure himself a spot in the top eight, he's going to be doing very well points-wise. Getting a step closer.
Yeah, it's like you mentioned, right? He's got a lot of dojo points, but he needs those master points there. Uh-oh, counter hit. We have the bar. Spike ended in run up shoulder. No. Oh!
That was a good timing, bad timing for AK. Good timing for Chikurin, but man, that's unfortunate. Whipping a standing two there, right into the Repuken.
Yeah, not sure what he was expecting. Yeah, Chikurin stopped early, hit him with the fireball, and now he's going in with two bars, got the float. No wall, though, so if you're AK, you're not too worried about this. Side steps to Repuken. And now Chikurin bringing out the homing moves, trying to seal that movement. AK got here with those side steps, like those side step hop kicks. How he was able to get here really easily here. Chikurin trying to seal that, and here we go, back three. Two bars. He does have a two-bar max mode combo, but not going to spend it yet.
Yeah, ended up saving it for maybe a... Wow, look at that. Chikurin, very, very strong performance there in round number three. Let's see if AK is able to make some adjustments here. He's going to have to start doing things. I think he should start killing him now. With that... Oh, my God.
No wall, but he's got the meter. Moon Slicer.
Look at that damage.
In the middle of a lake, but then he dashed in and did that hop kick to make sure he was in range. Let's go, AK. Slide on him.
Yeah, that's a great answer, too. Oh my god, that was an even better one.
So even with the scaling, Chikurin does have a bar, expends it. No, oh, but missed. Too far. Double Shippuken just trying to burn while he can. Mid. And a big whiff coming out from AK.
That's unfortunate, but man, the reads that Chikurin was able to bring to the table, very, very clutch low parries at key sequences. He was able to close that out. Really still showing the potential that Geese has. Even in the open, there were no walls there. He was able to stack that damage.
Yeah, Chikurin is a monster. He's like his nickname. All the pro players in Japan have a nickname, right? So Double's a speed star. Hakaio is the shield of Osaka. And Chikurin is it's like the master of hard work, or like the genius of hard work. He plays Tekken.
He's probably, Rock Lee.
He plays, he's Rock Lee, man. He plays Tekken more than anybody. He streams like 10 hours a day.
Yeah, and then he's every teaching character. People, too.
So he knows all these combos. He knows his optimal setups and everything. It's so intimidating when you're playing a fighting game. And
He should hit up Astro if he wants a family.
Get him, man. Astro, you watching? But AK doing his patented, like, whatever, bro.
I love this stage.
No, but no, why? Who? AK picked it?
AK loves this stage, too.
Nah, you don't want to give Chikurin this stage.
We'll see how it works out. Yeah, whoever gets the wall, whoever breaks those expensive doors.
These Japanese, man. Japanese, they don't know how to build houses, man. Doors made out of paper. Walls made out of wood. Come on, man. It's 2019. Get some concrete.
This is going to be big. This is going to be huge.
First break on AK. Bam. Got it. Can he get two?
Oh, he's going to definitely get two.
Bop, bop. Slide. Yep.
Jeez.
Yeah, let's go, AK.
And that's one of the reasons why he likes this.
And that's in Geese's house. Can you imagine if that comes in your house and busts down your walls?
Yeah, see, if I was Chikurin right now, I would jump over him and take my slide back.
I was like, hold on.
Let me show you how to do it, kid.
Yeah, with that, there's only two more breaks left. Then we're going downstairs. Rebooted.
AK playing very, very calm here, not trying to commit or overcommit. Doesn't want to get launched, doesn't want to give him the potential for comeback. But the problem is, once Geese has that meter and the rage, yep, he could do some hurt.
10 seconds left on the clock,
times
though,
yeah. Wasting.
7 seconds, but you know, it's not such a big life lead that he can't make it happen. Chikurin needs like one clean hit.
Oh, yeah.
Stupid.
Speaking of it.
Not going to give you the chance, man. Just hop kick. I like that from AK, though. Like, a lot of times, we saw it earlier, too. When the players try to win with a timeout, they just run away and they don't actually seal out the round. They end up losing. AK was like, look, I know you got to go in. Let me just interrupt you.
Yep.
No walls to break, but still, look at this carry.
Was that 400 jabs? Looked like it.
Short of the wall.
Oh,
yeah.
Nice wall splat. And look at that damage here, and nice round there from Chikurin, and able to steal it back.
That had to be the longest carry we saw of the day, though, man.
Oh, yeah.
Look how big the stage is after you break on the walls, man.
He wins the wall carry award. Hold on, I left my phone on that side of the stage. Let me go get it real quick.
We still have one more here before we get to that balcony. Spending the meter to make it safe right there, and nice interrupt from AK. Ankle breaker coming out, and there we go, the low high special.
Oh, yeah.
Another break. Man, AK destroying this house, and that's the round. Breaking every wall. Round four. All that's left is that balcony, and then we might go downstairs. AK, the one round away from getting in the top eight. Or sorry, no, sorry. Getting to game three. I forgot. First game was pretty dominant by Chikurin in that endless stage. What do you do if you're Chikurin now? What do you do if you lose? You go back to the endless stage? This is the level he likes. This is where he always picks. And he's getting his ass beat right now by AK.
But the question is, are we going to see the pretty trees and the leaves downstairs? Are we even going to get to that point? I feel like it's a waste. We've seen so much of the stage already. AK, man.
AK might not even need it. I feel like if he gets the hit, he's going to kill before he even gets to the break.
Uh-oh, going the other way.
Chikurin's like, you've broken it up, man. Get away from my balcony, man. They're pooking. Both players slowing down a little bit, 15 seconds. They're chilling, both recognizing one launch is all it takes to lose the round.
Oh,
run up hop kick.
He wanted raw dog hop kick?
He wanted it. He's going to do it again. Oh, he let it rip.
Oh, my God. And this is going to hurt.
He
it's
can't
not going to
kill,
though.
But run, run.
Look at the timing.
Doesn't even
it
need
doesn't
to
matter.
Run. Yeah,
oh
doesn't even
my.
Need to run. Ran out the combo at 1-1 AK. Good.
This is big. This is winner's side, man.
Good
you want to be winner's side as long as you can.
So where are we going? Where are we going?
Pick it again.
Where are we going?
Be
Chikurin,
a man.
Chikurin
pick it again.
Always picks Gi stage. But he just went to like his home court. He got beat up. Okay, going to a wide stage here. I guess Geese does have better wall carry than Shaheen. He's hoping that he can get the wall, not Shaheen. 1-1, though.
Geometric plane. He's going to try to beat him with math?
Math. The hard F here. But can we have Chikurin wins? We'll have two Japanese in the top eight on the winner's side. If AK wins, only one. Tokyo Tekken Masters. Man, the Irish chat yesterday was out of control. I got to do something about that channel. They're calling this tournament Tokyo Tekken. They're calling it Tokyo Tekken Scrubs, man.
Why don't we just delete it?
They said, where are the Masters at? They said, it's all Tokyo Tekken Scrubs out here. We might not have any Tokyo players in the top eight. Right, Chikurin's from the West Coast.
Are we going to start calling it Tokyo Tekken Matters?
Let him do it. West Coast Tech. Okay.
Uh-oh, the hop. Going the other way.
Get right back. Yeah, just toss him right back in that corner.
Oh, snap. Oh, snap. What a conversion.
Can't quite get the wall, though, right? This is that big stage Chikurin chose.
Oh, yeah.
Just for that reason. Uh-oh. This one's going to hurt, but can't quite kill yet.
He's going to get the wall, though.
Yeah. Bop, bop. Okay, here it is, the mix.
Oh,
get back. My man Chikurin's a nut.
He is definitely a nut.
Get up, low attack.
All
AK tried
place.
Going for the grab. Yeah, get up, low attack, and close out the mid. First round in game 3, going to Chikurin. THC Chikurin, man. Banned in Japan, but he does not care. He's from the West Coast. There's no laws out there. Sidestepping again.
He's so good at that. Dashing in to make sure he covers enough ground. Goes for the hop kick, knowing the recovery frames.
I can't even sidestep the projectiles. He sidesteps, dashes in, and gets the launch punish. He's too good.
Yeah. Commitment, baby. Nice again. He's going to have to be careful, man. Chikurin's been throwing out those rep pukins. Here's the max mode cancel. The follow-up here. He should be able to get the wall as well.
Of course, yeah. It is Geese.
Oh, he tried to re-splat it at it.
Got punished right down to Rebukin. AK one poke away, but runs into the fireball.
Ooh,
nice.
There it is. Yeah, you're not going to get it on him, man.
He knew it was coming, too. Even before the fireball came out, he already had sidestepped it. He knew.
AK has such crazy forward momentum there. Always
there
looking for the hit.
Old AK is coming out now. I want to say, I feel like this is a different AK than I'm used to seeing, right? He's playing really, really kind of reserved. Just out moving, out spacing Chikurin. Not the usual nut I'm used to watching.
Yeah, as soon as you say that, he does a hot
kick. There it is. Jades, he's still young. The Jades are coming out.
And you know, we haven't seen the slide at all.
Yeah, we saw one slide. So have you seen that? That five slides in a row?
Yeah.
That stubborn Filipino play. Get off. Chikurin, though, dominating this round.
There
slide.
It is.
All right, let me see.
He needs it. He needs it. He's going to have to start using it. Here's the hop kick. Check it out. Check it out, bro. Oh, again, that same sequence. He's going to have to be careful. And right now, set point for Chikurin. This is for top eight winner side.
AK, though, he's just one round away. And then he'll be there, too. Of course, this is like the big advantage at the meter characters. This is what makes Geese and Akuma and Eliza, well, maybe not Eliza, makes Geese and Akuma so strong. Is that meter carries over in between rounds. So even if Chikurin loses right now, he'll be going fully loaded into the final round, where he can just explode. Give Paul meter. Give Paul a bar. Okay, with the life lead, two bars. Chikurin willing to spend one. Okay, he doesn't want to go to game three, or round three. He wants to just close it out. AK fishing with the uppercut, and damn, there it is. The hop kick. Season three wall carry. No, but the sidewall saves him, and there's that four jump from Chikurin. Chikurin special.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh! He spent it again.
That's huge. Trade.
He got both bars. Chikurin had two bars. He spent them both and lost the round anyway.
And that is a big
That's a big
loss.
Victory, yeah.
Oh, yeah. All right, look at this, guys. This is the final round here. It's going to be Japan and the Philippines going at it. I spit on the screen.
I think I spit on. I don't know. Sorry.
Oh, man. You touched your
spit. Too hype, man. There's the bar. Okay, Chikurin now. One knee, one back three. It's all he needs. Close out the round. Ikido fighting for dear life.
Oh, he went for the right up, not able to get it. And the hop kick, no knockdown.
Just jab punish is not that scary for you. Another one.
Again.
Okay. And there it is. Not even a combo.
Yeah. What a sequence, though, from Chikurin. Bet it all there. He was able to take it.
Committed to the mix-up, willing to spend the bar. And Chikurin, from the way.